have a heading. I have an idea where to go. I just need to figure out how to get to it. Wait. This isn't right. I'm on the opposite end of the ship this time. Well, haven't been down this way in a long time. Alright, well, pathway's a pathway. Kind of surprised that I went to the other side of the ship. I figured that I would have landed inside the front of the ship, not the back of the ship. the tomb area for here, so I wonder which lanterns I need to pull to make it so that they can allow me to get into their fake world again. When in doubt, just start pulling lanterns out. There it is. Still incredibly unnerving to be down here. Alright, time for a nap. that's not what I expected them to do. But it's obvious they don't want me in their world. So what am I supposed to do then? Ooh, that dam is looking like it's about ready to burst. I better start making my way to some highland. Hopefully this tower will hold out until I'm able to find the secret inside the lowlands. my journey here has come to an end. Hopefully the next version of me can use this knowledge to head to the next location of those sacred reels and find the secret I'm gonna guess is located in the tower over here. Well, if Oblivion is coming for me, I at least want to have a front row seat to watch the pretty lights. Chances I can handle going.